Look! всех нас.
Strikes you down in the dungeons, it takes a lot of my effort to deliver your soul from the clutches of darkness. Death always takes its toll, so any equipped cards remain at your grave and so will grant you no aid until you retrieve them. Also, some ingredients collected in the arcane cauldron perish, as spells and elixir are mere tricks in the light of the divine. Some things cannot be explained. They must be believed. Many scholars devoted their lives of prayer, hoping for illumination and understanding of the nature of the soul. But very few succeeded. In the scriptures, they usually compared spiritual links to threads of yarn being cut and souls to little pots being broken. Then again, holy men are not very skilled when it comes to similes, as their virtue stems from other qualities.
Here's a riddle. What has hairy legs, bulging eyes, and smells worse than the feet of a sorcerer's apprentice? No, it's not the fortune teller, my child, although I admit I find the dungeon arachnids just as vicious. Their olfactory receptors are very sensitive, so I'm guessing they were drawn out by the reek of death permeating the dungeons, not unlike the creatures I met.
See, your future is very grim.
When my next inn in a warmer climate. Jungle, maybe.